in condensed matter physics and material science. Anamorphous from the Greek a, without, morph, shape, form or non-crystalline solid is a solid that lacks the long-range order that is characteristic of a crystal. In some older books, the term has been used synonymously with glass. Nowadays, glassy solid or amorphous solid is considered to be the overarching concept, and glass the more special case. Glass is an amorphous solid that exhibits a glass transition. 1. Polymers are often amorphous. Other types of amorphous solids include gels, thin films, and nanostructured materials such as glass. Amorphous metals have low toughness, but high-strength amorphous materials have an internal structure made of interconnected structural blocks. These blocks can be similar to the basic structural units found in the corresponding crystalline phase of the same compound. Whether a material is liquid or solid depends primarily on the connectivity between its elementary building blocks, so that solids are characterized by a high degree of connectivity whereas structural blocks in fluids have lower connectivity. 3. In pharmaceutical industry, the amorphous drugs were shown to have higher bioavailability than their crystalline counterparts due to the high solubility of amorphous phase. Moreover, certain compounds can undergo precipitation in their amorphous form in vivo, and they can decrease each other's bioavailability if administered together. For 5.